All right, so we need to write slope-intercept equation from this graph, and this one's a little bit different because it's a vertical line, undefined slope. So what you're going to do, whatever axis it goes through, the x-axis, you put x equals, and then whatever the intercept is, -3, and that is your answer.